We'll see how this goes.
After seeing that spider, I wasn't crazy about going back to 1938. But on the other hand, I wanted to get back in there.
In front of Mono's head. I'm just winging this. Might have to go to plan B. If we have a plan B. Take the pins out.
Holds up.
In theory, I should have a nose here. A little bit of a nose, at least. Take the safety pin and pull the fabric out.
Wiped out the much maligned Neanderthals. In fact, modern interpretations tell a very different story.
Genetic.
And
the last, let's say, 5 years tell us that we have to rethink our concept of a species.
Yeah, well, there's a little nose. On it, you can see the point. Now, if it matches up with the back of his head, we'll be good. All right, and a forehead, a little bit of a forehead. So a little bit of a forehead on a curve, a nose. Probably have to paint the mouth on. All right, that's all for now. One day I'll sew the back of the head on, and we'll see how it goes. Bye.